Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Virgos, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Virgos. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. And if you are interested in a personal reading, I have a good friend of mine doing personal reading in February. So you can contact her, Virgo. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies. So we have Queen of Cups in reverse, Nine of Pentacles in reverse, and Seven of Wands. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your relationship or maybe in your career, you are in a good position. It may look like that. You are in a good job and you have good returns maybe, but you are making a lot of efforts. You are striving really hard, doing too much to hold on to the success or prosperity. And maybe even in this relationship, you are trying your best, making a lot of efforts, going through a lot of difficulties today, working really hard. And maybe in your work situation, you have people who work with you, but you cannot trust them. You cannot trust them with your ideas or with your vision or certain decisions, because these people may use it against you. So there are people competing with you and they see you as a competition. So they do not have honest intentions towards you. So in your circumstances today, you feel that you cannot trust anyone. You cannot trust anyone today. And this may be the energy even in this relationship. Maybe you feel that you may have a level of understanding. You would have known this person for quite some time, but there are a lot of arguments, a lot of stressful situations today in this connection. So you are trying to do your best, trying to find that balance, trying to find that bond, trying to work towards your compatibility in this connection. But whatever efforts you make, you are going out of the way, trying really hard, and things are really difficult. Day after day, you are facing a lot of difficulties, Virgos. But though these cards may point out towards something bad, maybe some difficulty, stress, obstacles, whatever it may be, but you have a lot of advantage also. You have the potential to do things in the right way, to hold on to the right things or make the right decisions today, Virgos. That is also what I see. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Six of Pentacles. So maybe you are depending too much on this person, or maybe they are depending too much on you. So it may be emotional dependence that you have. That may be the reason for troubles. So whatever this person is thinking or feeling, you feel sad or stressed because of that. So you need to change that. You need to change yourself So this emotional dependency is not good in this connection, is not good for any relationship. So just when this person is happy, you may feel happy. When they feel sad, you may feel sad. Or when they treat you badly, you are going to feel sad. So you need to be really brave. Hold on to your courage and uniqueness. And maybe you can go out of the way helping them, maybe. But depending on this person completely for your happiness is not going to help you in any way. That is what I see. So for your career, we have one card. We will see what is the card. It's Five of Cups. So maybe you're worried about what is lost and you're not aware of the present, not aware of the opportunities that are there right in front of you. So you need to give up all the negative thoughts about your past failures and move on positively towards a brighter future, Virgos. So that is the energy here. That is the reading with these cards, Virgos. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Virgos. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstance. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's see what is the first card for those who chose this card. Fork in the road. So maybe today you are making an important decision, something you need to do, and you are in a circumstance you have to make a choice today. And this is the time of evolution of your relationship. So will you choose to go towards a possibility of a deeper commitment or moving away from this person, maybe walking away? So what is it that you want? You must make a choice that is true to your intentions. So it must be a honest decision, something you must base on the truth you have within yourself. So there is nothing right or wrong in a choice today. So if you move forward with this relationship, it just means that you truly love this person and this decision is based on truth, and you will have made a conscious choice today rather than simply hanging because you don't want to be alone or ending things because you are afraid of a genuine connection. So today the energy with this card is all roads lead to the lessons you need to learn in this relationship. So there is nothing right about this choice and nothing wrong about the other choice. So regardless of the decision you make, you should make a decision based on your truest intentions. So what you truly feel and what you honestly desire, that is what must be that must be the deciding thing in this choice. So you must make the choice that is true to your heart. That is what this card is about, authentic choice. When you do that, you will be moving on the right path no matter what choice you make today. So that is the energy here. And for those who chose this card, that is a reading for you all today. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have the Nixie of Mill Pond. So with this card, the energy is that maybe you are quite emotional and you are trying to avoid a particular circumstance because you want to avoid that emotional situation and you want complete control, but you are unable to control your feelings and your emotions. And today this card is about facing the circumstance. So whatever it may be, you need to face that emotional situation, whether you are afraid of it, afraid of handling those emotions, whatever it is. If you face that circumstance, you are just going to overcome all the fears and you are just going to free yourself of this curse of fear of certain emotions today. And this circumstance is here to create a emotional change in your life. That is the reason you are in this situation, facing up your fears, and you will be tested. But when you face the emotions that you have been avoiding till now, that will be the end of sorrow you are experiencing because of these emotions. And it will bring joy, happiness and love. And it will bring recognition of your true soul family. Maybe people who are truly close to you, who are truly concerned about you. You will be able to identify those people today if you face this circumstance. And instead of avoiding something, you need to have that courage and strength, determination to face it and get it over with. So that is the energy here with this card. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Thank you guys. I will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.